Hey everyone, today I'm coming with a message, an insight that I keep on getting during my meditation. And the message is very powerful, and it says that you and me are much more powerful than we think we are when we do our inner work, especially when we come together in our mass meditations. We're even more powerful than the higher dimensional beings because we are ourselves higher dimensional beings that live into this human body experience. And therefore, every time we choose to do inner work and participate in mass meditations, our power and strength is multiplied much, much, much more than we believe. And of course, we get the support of the light beings and higher dimensional beings. I'm always asking for support of everyone. For me, everybody, angels, archangels, ascended masters, the fairies, the dolphins, the whales, the galactics, the hollow earth beings, the ascended masters, Mother, Father, God, and Supreme Creator. I ask all of them to participate in every time I do my meditations. And there are also some very specific tools that I'm using that is part of the Ascension tools, the Ascension school, and particularly the Violet Flame and the Green Emerald Ray. The Violet Flame is for releasing all that doesn't serve us anymore, and the Green Ray is about bringing healing. Very powerful. This is the most powerful combination that I'm using for during my meditations, and so this message here is mostly about recognizing and acknowledging the power that we have, even if we don't see it in the outcome in the third dimensional world. Changes are happening and they're taking effect in the higher dimensions. We are multidimensional beings living in these human bodies. And so every time we participate and do the work and go within and make prayers in gratitude or meditation, mass meditations, this has an effect on the planet in every area that we focus on, whatever is the intention. What also I'm doing, at times I have a lot of mass meditations that are happening during the day, so I'm not participating in all of them. And as you know, all of us, there is no time in the higher dimensions. So what I'm doing is when I'm doing a meditation at a specific hour for a certain purpose, I'm also replicating myself. And I also participate with other intentions in other meditations that will take place in another time during the day. So we can do powerful work by just seeing ourselves as powerful and doing the work from within. And the more we do this work, the more we participate in this in meditations, global mass meditations, the more this power we feel it. I can feel it very, very intensely now, especially now with this, with the energies that are coming through right now, with the Lion Gates and everything, that all this energy that came through, I can really feel it, the power that is happening and the power of manifestation taking place in my life, because of course it also benefits me in my personal life, that I can manifest much faster things that I want, that I need, and that work for my highest good, which is also the highest good for all. So this is the message for this one. I make it very short, and much love and namaste.